A really simple, fresh, gorgeous look. Easy to do at home, too, if you want to. Anyway, so it's just flushed with health and gorgeousness. So like you've been in the sun for a couple of hours, so you have a little touch of pinky, reddy, peachy color across your cheeks, a little bit here on the cheek, tiny bit in the hairline.
The hairstyle for Alexis Mabille is gonna be like a middle part, like quite healthy hair, very natural. With the hairspray, we're giving a wave in the center of the hair. End of the hair is kind of straight to really get the natural feeling.
I have two looks today. My first one's really, really cool. I have this really nice skirt that tucks in at the waist. And I have like this necklace and it's like all bells. And then my second is this really beautiful strapless white dress. And it has like ruffles along with the shoulders.
It's a beautiful dress, and the bow is incredible. Like, no one in the world can tie a bow like Alexis Mabille.
I'm gonna wear like a pink silk top and the jeans jacket and the white shorts.
I love what he's doing also for prêt-à-porter as well as couture. And it's just elegant.
This is my first fashion show seeing his work, so I'm very excited just to be here for this kind of first unique opportunity.
I just think it's really chic and unique, so yeah, I will be surprised myself here.
The inspiration is about, it's more a sensation. We call it heat wave, so it's all about the hot moments of summer, you know, the weather, the situation, the sex appeal. I wanted something very free and very assumed of strong women. You will see the casting is very strong too, with different kind of girls, boyish, girly girls, and a very like fresh makeup with a bit of gold to make a wet effect. So it's super like appealing and summery. The main silhouette, you will see like volume with ruffles, a lot of ruffles, but not fancy ruffles, much worked in a kind of sporty style with cotton, and after you have like a longiline jacket, a men's jacket, and a lot of floating materials, like scarf dresses, scarf top mixed with ruffle skirts.
It was wonderful. It was really, really sophisticated and chic, well, just like all seasons.
My love very much the volumes, the first one, for example, and the last one in yellow and in white. It was really nice, and also the things with a little touch of African, like African accessories. So it was a pleasure to come one more time.
I think it's really fresh, really modern, mixing of streetwear and his haute couture style. I think it was very summery, very fresh, and it was something made of silk. And actually, it's, you know, a kind of style that every girl needs when it comes to spring summer. That kind of materials, the multicolors, and I think it was a very nice show.